It's every day, bro. It's every day, bro. I said it's every day, bro. I know it's Nick Crumpton and my collar stays popping. Yes, I can.
Hey, yo, good morning, everybody. How are y'all doing today? Today is no, it's not September. Today is October 1st, 2017. 6 days until my birthday. Yeah. 6 days until my birthday, guys. It's this week. It's coming this week. October 1st, 2017. Hope you guys are all having a great day. I know I am. It is like 8 o'clock. I just went back and I had to edit all, like, about, like, 4 videos and put everything in the description and stuff like that. I forgot to do all that. If you guys missed my live stream last night on Big Mac Gaming, I did my career number episode 1 of my career of NBA 2K18. I did one last night, so if you guys want to go check that out, go check it out, and make sure to subscribe, like the video, and stuff like that. But yeah, I do not know what I'm going to do. I think I'm going to go with my brother to his girlfriend's house, because he got work at 3, so I might go over there, maybe get some clips over there with their doggos again. I don't know, maybe. I'm not exactly sure, but I hope to do something fun today, because my brother's games will cancel today, if I didn't say that yesterday. The games he usually has a doubleheader, and we usually vlog there. They got canceled. He was supposed to play last night for like a old timers game. Like, the people who played on that team in the past, they play the current team and stuff like that. They were supposed to do that, but I guess not. But I don't know what I'm gonna do next. Probably just gonna chill, eat breakfast. And I just finished doing all this YouTube stuff. Gonna eat. My dad just made me a bagel. Yeah, I'm gonna go eat some breakfast. And I don't know what the frick I'm gonna do in the next clip. Yeah.
Okay, guys, I'm here at their house right now. I'm working on Blaze Muff finally made a video about me. Yeah, good job, bro. He says the N-word is not racist. Yeah, well, it doesn't mean it wrong. He literally put it in his video, guys. Like, literally, go watch the video. It's, like, so bad. So, I said I was gonna stop making diss tracks. This is the last one. I'm making another one. It's gonna be 100% more fire than the other one. It's gonna be fire. Absolutely fire. And I'm gonna work on it right now. It's gonna take about a few minutes. Bye.
Hey guys, we're in his room right now. We're gonna do some dunks and stuff. So he's got a little mini net sort of thing. I don't want this in my way. So how about you go right here. It'd be better. Like, sit on the bed or stand on it. Or stand on the chair, or I don't know. Good?
Yep.
Here we go. Oh crap. That was bad. I love school.
Good.
Yeah. Alright, let's just do one.
I'm gonna get a wide view.
Let's do another one. Just one handed.
Right here's a good angle.
You see that one? I'm gonna do another one of that. Oh. Yeah. I'm trying to, like, all the way, but I'm, like, catching it with one hand. Yeah, messed up. This thing out like Shaq does when he breaks back. Have you ever seen the videos of Shaq breaking backwards? I'll show you after. Alright, what should I do next? Should I just go run up and dunk?
Yeah, it's good.
Now let's do a one-hand dunk. Alright, do you have any other dunks you think I should do?
Maybe try to hit it off that wall
and dunk it. Oh, I don't want to hit the corner of your desk, that's why.
Oh, yeah, true.
Alright, let's try that again. I actually got that. Alright, what else do you think I should do?
I have no idea.
How about I try this? I can't do a 360 dunk, sorry. How do you do a 360 dunk?
Right? You're just like...
I can't. I'm afraid to do it.
Yeah, my desk is right there. That's why.
I can go like this in slow-mo. Like that. I can go like that. All right, let's do one more. I'll use two hands and another one with one.
Ooh.
Ow! Ow, that actually really hurt.
That was a good dunk, but you hurt yourself.
One-handed.
your turn.
Alright.
Alright, let's make this. Okay, now he's gonna dunk. Good. Woo! Yo, I think you just busted it. I think you just busted it. No, you're fine. Just gotta straighten it up. So that thing's loose, but. Woo!
I'm gonna throw it from where I'm back there.
Oh, wait, can I just say something real quick before you continue? Guys, about the destruct thing, I said I was gonna stop, but I'm working on it. I have good progress right now. But the title of the video says another diss track and stuff like that. But I'm still gonna do fun things for the rest of the vlog. If you didn't know that, just wanted to let you know.
Alright, here, good.
Damn! Woo!
This is tiring.
I know. Here, how about this? How about I throw it to you as an alley-oop and you catch it and dunk it in? All wanna right. Do that? Ready, go. Woo!
My eye.
Wanna try that again? You wanna do it one-handed? Ready, go. Nice. Not bad.
You want to do more?
Sure. All right. Looks like I'm dunking more.
Let's try. You want to give me an alley-oop and do it? Can you throw underhand one hand?
Yeah.
It's only one hand. Yeah. Try that again. Ready? Yeah. Oh! Oh, I almost had that. Ready? Oh, ow! Woo! That was a good one. What?
I don't know if I got that.
What do you mean?
I think I was pointing that way a little.
Okay, let's try again. Try again.
Oh, jeez. What if you set up the camera somewhere?
I can do that. Oh, yeah, I can do that. Is it facing it?
Yeah.
I can't see what.
Just move it over.
There we go.
Good?
Yeah, good.
Come on, try again. Hurry up.
Ooh. Woo! That was clean.
Yeah, no. Alright, backwards dunk. Here we go. How about this?
Backwards.
I'll oop. Myself now. I'm not sure how to do as many dunks I can do. Count to 30, right?
Okay.
Go. That wasn't really good. My bad. Jump too early.
17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30.
Six dunks. How?
Six dunks. Wait, hold on. I might have to go get a new one.
Why?
Or Rite Aid.
Why?
For $10.
Why?
That's why.
Why? Oh, it came off?
Yeah.
Damn.
I think I might go have to buy a new one.
Damn. Man, that's why we dunk too much.
Finally, we're like Shaquille O'Neal, freaking dunks like everywhere. Alright, well, we'll get you a little bit more. Probably get him a new one. Sitting here listening to Taylor Swift.
What's up? Where's Justin at?
He's in his room.
What are you hanging out with him?
I am. All right. I have to listen to her freaking song, guys.
So annoying. I'm gonna go see what is Justin's doing. Look, guys, can you believe this? This ball fits in here.
Wait, so I'm gonna go?
Hey, I'm recording right now. He's playing Madden 18. He just got it.
Go. Oh yeah, guys, by the way, that district I was telling you about, I finished it, by the way. I finished it. I don't know if I'm gonna release it tonight or tomorrow, I don't know. I'll figure it out when to. It's gonna be fire! Just make sure you guys look at. You guys are 71 overall already?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, later. See you back at the house. You guys are back home. Another diss track, guys. I will try to figure out how to release it. I literally made it like today. Like, the really, when I watched, he made a video about me on his channel, but whatever, I don't give a shit. But anyway, but I have a diss track coming out soon. I don't know, I'm probably not gonna release it tonight because, you know, I just wrote it today. I gotta do some stuff about edit it out a little bit. Then when it's ready, and I'll release it. This is gonna be my final diss track, absolutely final. I'm positive, my absolutely final diss track before I quit making diss tracks. This, I made this one. This is extra spicy fire, spicy Doritos. Okay, this is gonna be extra fire, extra spicy fire. It's gonna be fire. You guys are gonna love it. I know. You guys are gonna absolutely love it. But I'm gonna end the vlog here. Hope you guys enjoy. If you haven't already subscribed, what the fuck are you doing, dude? What did I just say? Put a like on this video. If you haven't already subscribed, what the freaking hell is going to drop a like on this video? I have no post notification as to give, but if you guys do want to post it, shout out if all you want. All you have to do is subscribe, like this video, turn on the notifications, comment, you're done, be shout out on my next vlog. And yeah, I'll be seeing you guys tomorrow. It'll be freaking Monday. God damn it. Peace.